We gotta have like some good intro theme music for this shit.
Hold on, wait, I gotta write it first. Okay, you can think about it while I'm writing it though.
Man, this is crazy because we've been through a lot.
I'm ready. I'm just gonna go with the classic. I'm gonna go Jack and Ginger.
That's correct. The ginger's not on there because, you know, I wanted to be general. But yes, if I could put an extra on there.
Let me find out. I know him better than he knows himself.
He was right.
We've departed from whiskey. I'm sorry to say,
the
whiskey world.
This makes me angry sometimes. And I don't get angry ever, so when I do get angry, it's bad because of this. Not the ginger, the Jack. And so yeah, we've switched a little bit now into the agave department.
Yes. I mean, yo, for real though.
Break them down to science.
Most people that drink whiskey don't really chug whiskey the way that we did at one point in our lives. And this is from a lot of experimentation and trial and error. We've come to find out that it makes you kind of angry. And so I just didn't want to get into fights in the club and shit like that anymore. So I figured, you know what?
Tweet storm.
Let me switch to something else. And I find that the tequila tends to make me a happier individual.
When you party every night for like 2 months straight, you find out the worst part of a certain drink.
There's a reason liquor, why, you know? Like cowboys and outlaws had shootouts off of whiskey. And I think that that's, you know what I'm saying? That's something to do with it. He loses all his money at the closest casino possible.
You gotta rewrite it first.
I know that one. Oh boy, do I know that one. You ain't even gotta write that one.
What's Rick's favorite curse word? Oh, it's easy. Go with your instincts.
Motherfucker?
Judges, fuck is in there. It is in there. Bitch would be a close second, but fuck is gotta be the best.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck, man. Just like
it's fuck, man.
Fuck. Any derivative. So you're kind of right, because any derivative of fuck, motherfucker, fucking, fucker, like anything fuck is awesome.
Okay.
So fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Wait for it. You better know this. This is one of those ones like I'll get mad if you don't get it.
Really?
Nah, I'm just talking shit.
I'm gonna go with Big Lebowski.
Oh man, that's a good one too. No, you sure you don't want to take a second guess?
Second guess.
Like a movie that you don't even think should be my favorite movie. You're like, this is your favorite movie, really? You're gonna be mad when you see it. You wanna lock in on Big Lebowski? You know this, young grasshopper, you know this. It's actually the 20th anniversary of this movie this year.
Really?
Yep.
Now you really fucked me up. Ah, man, no, I'm sticking to Big Lebowski. What is it?
The
Fifth Element! Jesus.
Came out in 97. Shout out Luc Besson.
This guy loves that fucking movie.
Movie's the shit. Love that movie.
Frank's favorite TV show is
South Park. Oh, you motherfucker. Yes.
I know that one.
I don't even have to write it.
He doesn't even have to look at it. I know that's South Park.
It's South Park. Greatest show of all time. Wow, we just argued about this on the tour. That's awesome.
And I completely forgot about it.
Oh, actually, no. We argued about
Rex's favorite Mayday album is Take Me to Your Leader.
I wasn't done writing, but I did start before he talked, and it was Take Me to Your Leader. Come on. But I thought Future Vintage was better than Believers, and he was trying to tell me on tour that Believers was better than Future Vintage. You guys be the judge.
Y'all be the judge.
Let us know in the comments below. No, I'm just kidding.